called you World War II and played on campaign. So I was at England. Now we're going here.
It's 7 weeks since D-Day. To break out of Normandy, I'm we're pushing go England to secure Marignan. And fellas, I'd say we're doing
pretty good.
Pearson.
Right. Yes. Guys.
Maybe I'll get home by Christmas with a couple medals on my chest. But first, we gotta take Marignan.
Schmeling versus LaMotta.
Schmeling would have KO'd LaMotta. No way. And Schmeling's a Nazi. I'd shoot him in a heartbeat.
Now they made him their poster boy. That guy didn't have a choice.
We all got a choice.
You know, Nietzsche said there was only
that's enough mouth. All right. What about Lewis versus Sugar Ray Robinson?
If we're talking 1938, Lewis Robinson wins hands down.
Hey. Look who came back for more.
I thought you were out of the week.
Not after I heard a bunch of tough SOBs were about to take Marignan.
Yeah, well, playbook's working. At this rate, we'll be home by Christmas. Don't just stand there. Let's see.
All right. Not bad, eh?
Oh. I've seen worse.
Glad to have you back, Private.
Good to be back, sir.
All right, fellas. We got a unique opportunity here. This is our chance to break out of Normandy. It won't be easy. The hedgerows are heavily defended. We got reports of crowd armor in the area. But if we can hold and secure Marignan, we own the roadways. And if Zussman can take a knife in the gut and come out swinging, I like our odds just fine.
I always bet on a winner, sir.
For Turner. Shielding us is his noble calling.
Let's move.
The war just has a habit of getting in the way.
All right, first platoon, we're rolling out. Let's go. Let's go.
Sorry guys, I was just doing something. Are we going to here?
Hey. You know, a wound like this takes 8 weeks to heal.
I'm ready, Sergeant. You've got my word.
Oh, your word. Don't mean shit to me.
As well, guys, this has really nice art style.
Just fine and dandy, sir.
Red guts, Private. I just don't want to see him.
Tanks rolling! Hang on tight, boys. It's gonna get rough. What else is new?
I think Pearson likes you. Like a lion likes a steak.
Let's go! Let's go!
Sound effects as well are really good.
Looks like you're holding up all right.
Yeah, how about yourself?
I couldn't let you guys have all the fun.
Fun's not allowed under Pearson. You know why he's always riding you?
Well, guys, all of these.
My best friends there.
Yeah, earned him an Article 15
really
and a demotion.
Realistic.
He had to be a hard ass, and his men paid the price. Mission was.
Can I? No. Where's settings? There we go. No. Graphics. Some type tools enable. Just in case, guys.
A massacre. Nazis had no mercy. No, we only survived because they didn't have time to seal the western exit. Almost lost everything thanks to that son of a bitch. And Turner still ain't over it. Matter of fact, he was the one who wrote him up. Pearson figures if he makes you a model platoon, he'll get it scrubbed.
Only we're doing the scrubbing.
Yeah. Now you're getting it. It's why he's never gonna give up. He'd kill to have it removed.
as well, guys.
Decent grub. You just had
this art style.
Hey, shit on a shingle doesn't count.
It really reminds me of Call of Duty. Call of Duty Black Ops 2.
Never stood a chance.
Because like all that stuff, like that blue.
Hey, that's somebody's son.
Nah, it's a crowd. Daniels is right. Not
oh,
all
this
bad.
Is good, this,
you did give us
guys.
Kepler, Mozart.
All right, college. Marlena Dietrich.
See, that's more like. Don't forget about their inventions. You got the printing press, electron microscope.
Frankfurters.
You guys are killing me. You guys hear that?
Where are we going?
It's headed this way.
Stukas, inbound.
Go. Yeah. Jesus Christ.
Clear the tanks.
Why don't you shout? Why are you running away?
Get off the roof! We'll circle around! Move!
Okay, then.
We have to protect our Shermans. That's Blackfire in the distance. We're gonna capture one of their AA guns and bring down those stupids.
MG's in the barn!
Ah! Shit! Everyone down!
Those
MGs! I need teams to fight left and right! Go, go, go! Get over the head!
Oh. You're throwing grenades, eh? And I'm dead. Great. Well, I'm gonna end this video here. I'm just kidding, guys. I'm gonna try this again. It's just like real war. Oh, yeah. Shot someone. Shot. Oh, for God's sake. And a punk. Punk. Two shots could kill a man. This fastest I've ever got.
Target's on the second floor.
Oh no! Oops, sorry. I just used the first aid kit. Oh, I have no more. Stop throwing grenades! One, two. Ow. Anyway.
Could use some ammo, sir!
Here, Daniels!
Clear!
Barn secure!
Push into the field! We need to rally with our tanks!
Spread out!
Hey, Eagle. One, two.
One.
Ow. Ow. Right. First aid kit. Okay.
Move! Push him back!
Jesus Christ. I'm using first aid kits loads. Stop pretending to surrender, for God's sakes.
They're surrendering, hold the fire. You two, secure those prisoners. Daniels, keep us moving.
Nope. Stop surrendering. I'm just gonna kill you whatsoever.
There's the black gun!
Those suit guys are killing our tanks! Armor needs our support! We're gonna take the AA gun behind that tree line!
One, two. Maybe better move.
Make tracks! Come on! Shake a leg!
Enemy down! There's the AA gun!
One, two.
Get these crowds and help our tanks out!
One, two. Two. That is bad. One, two. I'm killing people like a beast. Ow.
Get on that flat gun and take out those Stukas!
Ooh! Guys. I'm ready.
The bombers are killing our armor.
To destroy some people.
Here they come!
Oh, what?
1 o'clock!
What am I shooting? Oh, these ones. Ah!
Direct hit!
That's an Unterflugzeuger!
Guy on the radio sounds pissed. Crowds don't know what's happening. More coming in! Straight ahead!
Oh, yes.
Attacking our position.
Ah, stop shooting!
He's going down!
I know I'm shooting. It's not fair for me. Well, I'm a man, no in planes. Oh, you get back here, you. Stop doing stuff to me.
It's going down!
Not yet! 7 o'clock!
Hello? Here.
Hold on, pack! There's too many! Stay strong!
Ow.
11 o'clock, hide!
They keep running.
Hit him, Daniel!
That's all of them. Good job, Daniels.
There we go. Now we'll go.
Hey, Perez. Hey, Perez. You okay? They got my buddy Mills in the ambush, but we hit him back hard. The holdouts are dug in with packs up ahead. Gotta clean them out. All right, Pearson, take a fire team through the orchard and find an overwatch position. After you soften up the packs, I'll lead the main assault with Perez. Yes, sir.
Daniel, Sussman, you're with me. Come on.
Perez says pack 38s. What the hell's that?
German artillery. Tank killers. Didn't you read the briefing?
What are we supposed to do against tank killers?
I was wondering that myself. It's one of ours. P-47.
Damn it. Wish I would have gotten to that flak gun sooner.
Can't blame yourself. Those are civilians. This is a war crime.
No shit, college.
Over here! We've got a vantage point! Get out your binoculars! Those Perez and his boys! We're heading right into hell! We gotta hit those pack operators hard! Everyone, open fire!
I got eyes on two packs! Daniel,
pick up those crews! Pick up that sniper rifle, Daniel!
Oh, two in one! Oh, headshot! Ow! That hurts.
Point him out, Sergeant!
Stop hurting me! For God's sake, stop hurting me!
Oh.
Let me stop this guy. Can I go down? Yeah. Stop! Hurry me! For God's sake! Well, I am actually sniping you from here.
Target that MG42 nest, right side! Fire!
Why is people hurting me so much?
Stay with the tanks!
This is more of us. I'm doing. I'm risking my life. I see you. I see you. Not like I'm not gonna be able to see you. They didn't even take it.
Take out those guns.
Got eyes on three packs, Daniels. Aim for the ammo boxes.
No, I'm not blow up.
Hit the ammo boxes, Daniels.
Guys,
ammo boxes, Daniel.
There's no ammo boxes. I'll just keep throwing grenades.
Target those ammo boxes. Hit the ammo boxes, Daniel.
Oh.
Those ammo boxes, Daniels.
All right,
two packs down, one to go.
It's hurt me a lot. Why don't you
try? Hit the ammo boxes, Daniels.
I won. What? I'm all at once.
Lieutenant.
Hold on. CO approaching.
All right, listen up. Charlie Company's under assault near the church. They need ammo and fire support. Send a squad immediately.
Sir, we're already stretched pretty thin.
Then stretch thinner.
Yes, sir.
Shit.
We can take the jeep, so we're gonna need armored support.
That's the plan.
Perez! Pearson will follow you with the squad.
Can't do it. Just got orders from Collins. We're heading west with the 11th.
God damn it.
Those boys are running out of time.
You're on your own. Take the jeeps and head out. Move!
All right, snap to it! Charlie's up Shit Creek and we're the paddle. Let's go! Let's go!
Oh, I get to drive. Oh, yeah, this is cool.
Hey, which way to Marinier?
Follow this road to the next village over.
This is what Abby's like. Just drive down
the road. Coming. Go easy! The road splits up ahead! Keep an eye out for the crowds. They'll run right on top of Charlie Company. We gotta get there first. Swing left. Look out! Daniel, crowds up ahead. Keep going. Go right. Go there. Andrew's ahead. Watch out. Close one.
Taking fire! Need reinforcements!
Almost
pinned
there.
Down!
Floor it!
Which way?
Ah, straight! Go straight!
Can't hold them much longer!
Right!
I'm trying to go
right.
Faster!
Suspect! Grab the wheel! I'm getting on the gun!
I'm on it!
Ooh.
Enemy jeep! Grab the jeep! Get ahead!
Can't hold them much longer!
Charlie's counting on us!
Road's blocked!
There's an opening! Hold on!
No, we're not.
Enemy troops! House on the run!
Stop meeting like this.
Don't you be going soft on me, Murphy.
Well, thanks for showing up when you did.
Thank Captain Davis. It was his orders. Okay. It's too late to press on. So it looks like you boys got a reprieve.
Excuse me, Sergeant?
Yeah.
Isn't half the crowd army on the other side of those buildings? Shouldn't we find a better place to set up a perimeter?
Sure, Private. Why don't you book us a room at the Ritz?
Sure.
He's scared as all.
Why don't you worry about your own problems? Like how that side is going to hold up tomorrow.
I'm right as rain, Sergeant.
Whoa, this is really
Daniels,
good.
Why don't you watch him?
Okay, guys. I'm going to leave this episode here. We're going to do another video tomorrow, maybe. Or today. So if you liked it, please just punch that like button in the crotch. Like a legend, and goodbye.